They just don't have the fucking thing for it. We could try Arco. You wanna go down to the Arco?
I don't know. I need to grab my wallet though, huh?
Yeah.
I'm really proud of my bike though. It's holding up well.
Well, it'd be great to have that fucking ZZR now, you know?
Oh, I think I could beat it. No. The exhaust geared down on the back now. I mean, on the front. Yeah, the back.
It was already geared down the front last
time. Let me start the app too. Man, your screen is all messed up.
Seven max.
Yeah, what the heck? Everybody has like uncomfortable looking seats.
Yeah.
That looks pretty uncomfortable. Mine is like soft. What?
Does your defrost work?
Yeah, the e-brake doesn't work.
Oh, the e-brake doesn't work?
No, it's just mine too. It's an easy adjustment, I'm just lazy. The YouTube video is really simple.
Don't fuck up your seat.
That's alright, just don't fuck up the clutch, it's brand new.
So am I following you guys, or like, where
just,
are we going?
Just go to Shell, we'll be right there, back at Shell.
Oh, okay.
my bike got it.
You got it, dude.
You were ahead, and I'm like,
I tried so hard, man. That's like, I tried so hard, dude.
It won't beat it.
I can't beat him. I literally got ahead of him and everything, and then he started reeling me in, dude.
And I passed. I got a bike length ahead of you, I think.
Dude, no, his shit up top is where it's pulling, which is what's crazy. It's pulling up top, so yeah.
That's where this one should be winning.
it'll be once they're tuned. It's gonna be so close.
That was the whole time though. We were like dead even.
I think it's starting to run better though already because the battery's been just from riding it. It's getting more charged, you know. I don't think it's missing anymore.
Dude, so I barely made it to the gas.
Oh, I'm out of gas?
Yeah.
Really?
It literally died at that light. And I was just like,